Here we are at 795 Shadow Trail in Frisco. A really pretty house. It's on a corner lot.
In a newer neighborhood, there's still some construction going on. Inside. Yeah, immediately the dining room to the left. This looks like nailed down hardwood floors. Very nice. To the right, there's a study with lots of windows. Actually, lots of windows. Windows on the side and on the front. Nice tall ceilings. To the right is also a half bath. Big kitchen open to the family room area. Okay, so family room, lots of light. Go ahead and look out back. Good sized backyard. Wow, this really is. Lots of room. Shape. Little covered porch. Looks to be a four burner gas stove with a vent ahead, up ahead. Wall oven and microwave and pantry. There's a little coat closet here and utility room. Full size washer dryer. And two-car garage.
Garage door open.
Austin stove fireplace with a gas start. And evidently there's someone. That's an internet relay. Nice big master bedroom. Window seat, lots of windows. Carpet's in great shape. Pretty, pretty master bathroom. Dual vanity, big soaking tub, and stand-up shower. Water closet here. And big walk-in closet. Ooh, really big. Goes all the way around.
Thank you.
The wood continues up the stairs. Upstairs is carpeted, but looks in great shape.
10 by 10 is considered small here.
Nice big game room. And then to the right, we have a large media room. Vaulted ceilings, wired for sound, sconce lighting. And double doors.
Okay, I think she's in the media room.
Out to the game room.
Second, we're on the fourth.
See you, bro.
Here's a nice feature.
Balcony off the game room. From up there.
Probably 15 minutes. Do you only need a bathroom?
Yeah. Back inside. Off the game room. Oh, hi. Nice big bedroom with cathedral vaulted ceilings. Walk-in closet. This is nice. Big closet in the hallway. Hall bathroom with dual sinks, tub shower combo. Across the hall is another bedroom. These are good sized bedrooms. Vaulted ceilings, lots of closet space, and even some little built-ins. And this looks to be a second master suite. This room is a little bit, it's a good sized room. Has a good sized closet. But its own ensuite bathroom with step-in shower. Its own separate, very private. Very nice property, very clean.